Corey, thank you. South Carolina's medical marijuana bill is heading to the full House. Yesterday, it received a favorable vote from the House Medical, Military, Public, and Municipal Affairs Committee. If it becomes law, South Carolina will become the 38th state to legalize medical cannabis. The legislation doesn't allow for the smoking of marijuana. Only other forms of the drug, such as edibles and oils, are allowed. A patient would need to get a prescription from their doctor.